Porto Alegre as Nigeria take on Argentina in this Group F fixture, with his two goals having put them in front against Nigeria.